Nick the Happy Snake here, and welcome back to my Pokemon Ruby walkthrough marathon. This is part 59 of my Pokemon Ruby walkthrough. In this part we're going to be catching, I believe, the last legendary Pokemon that I want to catch. Maybe not. Maybe it is. I don't know. Anyways, let's go inside. I don't think it is, because I think I have one more left I want to catch. I don't know. Anyways, I put the cheat code in, so hopefully I'll find it right away, unlike last time, where it took three times to catch Jirachi. There we go. And, it's Deoxys. Level 36. I don't like that level. Whatever. I don't care. What am I doing? No! Why the? I just... Fine. Alright. There we go! Another Deoxys. Level 36. I did not run because of the level. The level, I do not care for the level. That was really dumb. We're just gonna catch this Deoxys. And, there we go. We caught Deoxys! Deoxys. Some people call it Deoxys. It's Deoxys. Or whatever you wanna call it. DNA Pokemon. No, I don't wanna nickname you. I don't like nicknames. Deoxys. Okay, that's pointless. Anyways, let's speed out of here. Okay, that's it. We're not gonna take a look at this legendary Pokemon because I just realized we have one more left to catch. Now I decided I'm going to catch only, like, a lot of people wanted me to catch, you know, Raikou, Speaking, and Entei. I'm gonna catch only one of them, okay? Only one. You guys actually have a choice. You can comment below saying which ones you want me to catch, and whoever comments first, how about we do this, okay? Whoever comments first saying what Pokemon you want me to catch, I'll catch that one. So, if somebody comments saying catch Entei, and then somebody after that says catch Raikou, I'll be catching Entei. So, it's kind of like a first come, first serve basis. So, whoever comments first saying what Pokemon you want me to catch, I will catch that Pokemon, okay? So, comment below, and then I will catch the Pokemon, and then I'll catch either Raikou, Entei, or Suicune in the next part, which will be part 60. And then I will have a couple things left to do. And then I'll be done the walkthrough. So one more legendary left to catch, and then we'll be done. So thank you everybody for watching, God bless you, and goodbye.